All right, we're here and ready to go fishing. You saw some of how they were making the hooks and the little hand fishing lines. This is gonna be the vessel. Look at that. I would say it's about maybe 14 feet. Nah, longer than that. I don't know, 14 to 16 feet. It does have a motor in it. We've got like 2 liters of fuel. This right here, looking straight out at the islands out here, is Maripipi Island. It's right behind that island there, is what I'm told. It's about an hour to get out there, but Maripipi Island's right out here, right behind that first one. And there's some other smaller islands right there. It's a very rocky shoreline here. This particular barangay, Mapuyo. So they got different colors here. Oops. I don't know, it looks like yellow, red. There's no particular, this one's yellow and red. Maybe Mapuyo's yellow and red. Well, you got blue and red over there and blue. I'll walk out here to the ocean. This is the inside. I'm going to be sitting, I'm not sure where. I got 1, 2, got like 3 spots. What's up? You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah? It's ready. You got some lines in here. I'm trying to find the motor. See right back there's a propeller. It looks like it only has like about a 4-inch prop on it, like same diameter, maybe 5-inch prop. And the motor's down here. Yamada motor.
7.5 liters.
Yeah. 7.5. I think the horsepower couldn't be liters. The Yamada. The water's very clear. If you get out here and walk in it, it's very clear. It's cool. Feels good. You can see kind of where they have it smoothed out, where people have been taking it out. You got the big rocks and you got the area you kind of drag it out at. Many boats. And then over here, you got the whole cast. There you go. So, there's Claire. There's Papa right there in the yellow shirt, Claire's dad. Oh my goodness, look at that. This is the star of the show.
Say hi.
Hello. Welcome.
Hi. Welcome to my vlog.
Yes, welcome to my vlog. Look at that. She's a cutie. That's Andrea, and of course Claire. Well, we got some ice. Just bring my backpack. And then hopefully we'll catch some fish. We're supposed to take off here on our maiden voyage at 3. Probably get back around a little after sunset. Going for galungan. It's kind of like kind of similar to like I would say like a mackerel. I'm looking at here. Look at this, Abu Sayyaf, NPA right here. Let's see. This is. I'm the princess. I'm just filming, so I don't have to carry it. It's hot. This is nice. You know, I haven't been vlogging much because I just really haven't been inspired. But things like this inspire me. Cleared out for right here. All right, here we go. We're gonna board.
All right, we've started it up. Boarded.
We made it out here.
Oh.
So there's the mainland, or actually the island, Biliran.
Oh.
Oh. Those are the weights right there. Just a piece of rebar. And they tie up to these outer buoys here. And each one's got a name. And they kind of drift away from it. He tied up to it, and now he's going to... It's a certain amount of feet away he wants to be. You see out here in the Philippines, they don't have fish finders. The fish finder is the fisherman. They find the fish. There's no electronic depth gauge, nothing out here. I put sunscreen on, but I went ahead and hatted up and sunglassed up. There's the rest of the crew. They're bailing out the water. Look at all this. It's crazy out here. I'm going to put the case on this thing and I'll stick it in the water and show you how clear it is. And then for, I'm a scuba diver, right there, Maripipi Island, right? Maripipi, right there.
Santonino Samar.
Right here?
No. So this,
oh, okay. So that town... Caballo. We were there last night.
Oh.
Yeah. So we're over there, Samar, and we were there, Caballo City. And then this one is Santo.
Santo Niño Samar.
The island.
Samar.
Santo Niño, and then Maripipi's right there.
This one island, Alimagro.
Alimagro?
Oh, Alimagro.
Alimagro. So tons of islands out here. Oh, so you already got it out, huh? Oh, okay. So he's releasing it right now. Okay.
That's a poor little guy. Oh, he's a little one. You gonna throw him back in, or you keep him? Okay. Got one. So they caught one, but it's just 2 inches. It's only a snack. That's only paluton. Got something. The captain. Ready? Let me see.
Oh, there's a perch down there. See it? There's something. There's many.
Yeah. It's like a bait. That's not you. Do you eat that one? Sardine?
Us.
Yeah, but it was bigger. yeah, that's good. That's a big one. That's good. That's a food that you can eat. That one. That's more. That's like a meal. Pagapa? Alright, we just got the biggest one, a Lapu Lapu. So we get a bunch of these, right? But look how big this one is. It's a good, I'd say 12 inches. He put up a little fight. He was heavy carrying him up. Like, here's my hand, so you can see for size. So the captain caught it. I just reeled it up. It was a team effort. Right, so we are heading back. We fished for about, what, 1 hour? I'm trying to get Macky on here. 2 hours, okay, good. And then, oh, closer here. So we're coming back. How often do you fish?
Sometimes.
Yeah.
Sometimes.
Oh, okay.
Go when you don't have a school.
That's right. Yeah, Macky was on here with us. He was behind this guy here, Jonas, the navigator, right?
Yes.
And then we caught a total of 17, right?
Yes.
17 fish. And one. Yeah, the Lapu Lapu is pretty big. When I was coming back on this trip, oh, Captain Pancito. He's there. He's the leader. That's why he's up in the front. We're just a crew, me and Macky.
You're the assistants.
Yeah, the assistants. I was a hostage. At least I look like it, kind of, you know. It's like we're all dressed up. We had our faces covered, so we looked like, you know. I don't want to say the word because I don't want them after me, but, you know. I'm saying, don't tell anybody. Yeah, we were all masked up just to cover ourselves from the sun. But coming back, it took about 20 minutes?
Around
20, yeah. Yeah, 20 minute boat ride in. I would say we were 4 kilometers out. Maybe more, maybe 5 kilometers. 5 kilometers. And we were fishing, 100 meters?
100 meters.
60 meters? 60 meters, which is like 120 feet, I think. No, 150 feet. It was deep. Like every time you pull up the rope, the string, take 5 minutes or 4 minutes. 2 minutes? It'd take me 4 minutes. But yeah, they'd bring up the string in like 4 minutes or 2 minutes. And Captain Pancito, you catch two at a time. He let me bring up the Lapu Lapu. He knew it was a bigger fish, so he gave me the line. I got to pull it up. That was really fun. I just want to say thank you to the family. Let me go out there and fish. If you ever get the opportunity to come out to, you know, Biliran, make sure to hit some of the local fishermen up. Here you can see on the beach, we're arriving and everybody's waiting to see what we caught.
We called it pineapple. You're gonna help them to carry the boat and they're gonna give you a little bit of fish.
That's right.